Welcome back to MBshadowlady. Today we're gonna open some grocery again. Putrid power. Grocery gang versus the clean team. Your shopping's gone rotten. So we're gonna open up this blind bag and this one. Start. Okay. Yeah, hopefully get some clean team to clean it all up. Ugh, can't get them out. Too squishy. Oh.
Oh no.
I think it's like the foul burger or something. Yes, it is the foul burger. It looks kind of like a chicken. Rotten chicken. Moving on to the next one. Moving on to the next blind bag. Hopefully it's some clean team, like I said. No, I don't think it is. I think it's the busted football? Oh no. He looks like he like hit himself or something. And it looks like he has like slime coming out of the lines. Okay. Well, these are these two. You have the foul burger and the busted football. So gross. When we have our checklist. Okay. So we can look at it instead of this. That's actually kind of cool. So now we're going to open this one. Oh my gosh, this is hard. Do that, yeah. It's easier. Okay, I can take these ones out. Oh no, I lost one. Oh, it's like the cred cake? Yeah, let's see. Yeah, I know it's the cred cake. I'm gonna look at the checklist back. Yep, it's the crud cake. Slime. Yeah. Next one is Pukey Plunger. I think he plunged something too bad. And, next one we're opening is the Grease Burger, I think. He doesn't really look like the Grease Burger, but nothing else that looks like him, so we'll just call him the Grease Burger. Did you make too many wrong ingredients? Looks like we have a match! Awesome! We have two foul burgers. Put these guys together. And we have, this guy's name is like pizza or something. Sloppy pizza box. Ew, pizza box. Not that, probably does not taste good. Pizza. It's all rotten. So, now we're getting this guy, Dewey Shoe. He's like licking himself. Wait, is that like, yeah, licking. Not cool, man. Not cool. Now, this one looks like a trash bag. Doesn't it, like, look like a trash bag? Where is it? Oh, garbage mouth. That probably wouldn't taste too good. Oh, I know. He is the slob fish. He's kind of cute. Is that, like, a mustache or is that goo? It's goo. Oh, scared me, slopfish. Like a blobfish. Never anybody seen a blobfish? It's like a slobfish. Slob. I think, is this one like a, oh, I don't know what this is. I'm kind of scared. It's the, can't find it. Can't find him. Well, that's weird. Let's just say he looks like... Oh, I found him. Grubby Scrubby. Is he like a... He's like a toilet cleaner or something. Kind of scary. And then... Oh, this one's like the rabbit or something. It looks like a rabbit. This is the... Where did he go? Brown rabbit. Kind of cute, actually. Now we'll... Oh! Two trash cans. Wait, what did they... Oh, clean team! Clean team. Is it like a vacuum or what is it? It's the clean screen, I think. Clean screen? I don't know. Huh, yeah. Wait, no, he's the dirt bot. That's cool. Trash cans. Put it over here. I wonder if it's going to be another clean team. I hope it is. Wait, these ones aren't squishy. See how these ones are squishy? These ones are like, hard. Oh, it's another clean team. Clean team. Shh, I'm here to kill you. Dun, dun, dun. All the trash cans. And here's the buzz. It doesn't say on here. Well, that's weird. So, yeah, it doesn't say. So, these guys are awesome. Bush, bush, bush. Bye, bye, people. Yeah, you better. I'm gonna clean you. Clean team. Good job, buddy. Okay, we'll see you next time. Bye.